Hi dears, nice to meet you again. The first chapter, set language. I am going to teach 9th standard mathematics. The first chapter is set language. From the given Venn diagram, write the elements of A, second one B, third one A difference B or A minus B. How to read A difference B or A minus B. Then fourth one B difference A or B minus A. Then fifth one A complement or A dash. Then sixth one B dash, that is B complement. Seventh one union. This is question. The first one we have to find A. What is A? The set of element of A. Here A I U E O. This is A. The A part is A I U E O. This is A. Solution. First one, A. What is A? The element of set A. What are elements set A? A, I, U, E, O. A, I, U, E, O. This is A. Then second one. What is the question? Second one, B. So what is B? The set of element in the E, O, B, C. This is B set. Second one, B is equal to what are elements? E, O, B, C. E, O, B, C. This is B set. Third one is A difference B. We have to find A difference B. What is A difference B? The set A only, not in B. That is A difference B. Here A difference B means set A only, not in B. So here B set, this A set fully. So A only, not in B. So A I U, that is A. A difference B. So A difference B is equal to A I U. Why you are not writing E O? Because A only, this is B also. So E O all B set. So A I U. Then fourth one. What is fourth one question? B difference A. What is B difference A? B only, not in A. So B only means here B and C, that is two elements only B. So B comma C. Then fifth one. What is the question? Fifth one. So A complement. What is A complement? Here not in A. So here set of elements A, I, U, E, O. That five elements except remaining elements are A complement. So what are elements A? That elements remaining elements are A complement. So here A set is A, I, U, E, O. So here this elements except remaining elements D, B, C, G. So here B, C, D, G. This is called A complement. B, C, D, G. This is A complement or A dash. Then sixth one. What is sixth one question? Sixth one question. B complement. So B dash. So B dash is equal to except B. This is called B complement. So here, so what are elements of B? B is E, O, B, C. Four elements are B. Except B set, remaining elements are called B complements. So here B, C, E, O. Four elements are B set. Then remaining elements A, I, U, D, G. That five elements are called B complements. So Here write A I U D G. These five elements are called B complements. So next seventh one, universal set. The set A and B, and then all sets are called union. So here all the elements are called union. So this is seventh one, that is called union or universal set. So universal set is called all the sets A and B, then except A and B, remaining elements are called universal set. So here this box inside, what are the elements are there? That elements should be right. That is universal set. Here all the elements, here first order of right A, next element B, next element C, next element D, next element E, next element I, next element O, next element U, and then next element G. So here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, so 9 elements. So on the 9 elements are called universal set. So I will check the elements 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So 9 elements, that is called universal set. So first question A, second one B, third one A difference B. A difference B is nothing but A only, not in B. B difference A means B only, not in A. Next A complement. So what is A complement? Except A set, remaining elements are called A complement. Then B complement, so that is B dash. B dash means except B set, remaining elements are called B complement. So next universal set, set A and B, and then all the elements are called universal set. That's it. Let universal set 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So say 8 elements are universal set. Then A set is 1, 3, 5, 7 and B set is 0, 2, 3, 5, 7. Find the following sets A complement, B complement, A complement union B complements. Then fourth one, A complement intersection B complements. What is union? What is intersection? So here the union of two sets either in A or in B or in both, that is called union. Then what is intersection? The intersection of two sets are called common elements, common part, that is called intersection. The first one, A complement. What is A complement? So U difference A, that is A complement. The first question, A complement. What is A complement? U difference A. What is A set? What is A set? A set is 1, 3, 5, 7. What is universal set? Here 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is universal set, difference A set. So A set is 1, 3, 5, 7. That is A set, U difference A. What are the elements are common here? U difference A means only U set, not in A. That is called A complements. Here 1, 1 is a common element, so strike out. And then second element 3. 3 is a common element, and third element 5. 5 is a common element. Next 7. So 7 also common elements. So remaining elements are called A complement. So here 0, next element 2, next element 4, next element 6. So here common elements strike out, after remaining elements are called A complement. So 0, 2, 4, 6. That's it. Next question is B complements. What is B complement? B complement is equal to U difference B. Here U means universal set. What is universal set? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is universal set. Here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is universal set. Difference B set. What is B set? Here B set is 0, 2, 3, 5, 7. So we have to write 0, 2, 3, 5, 7. Sanjay, what is the what are all common elements here? Here 0 is a common element, so strike out. Then after, next element, yes, 2 is a common element. Next, 3 is a common element. Next, 5 is a common element. Next, 7 is a common element. So here except B set is called B complement. Here what are the elements are remaining? 1, next 4, next 6. These 3 elements are called B complements. So A complement completed, then B complement also completed. Then third one, A complement universal set, that is union B complement. So third one is A dash union B dash. What is A dash? Already completed. A dash is 0, 2, 4, 6. Here 0, 2, 4, 6. This is A complement, then union. What is B set? B complement. B complement is 1, 4, 6. Here A complement union B complement. What is union? The union of two sets, either in A or in B or in both. So here 0 is first element. So joining the elements 2, 0, 2, 4, 6. Then 4 already written, so don't write 4 again. Then next is 6. 6 also already written, so don't write. That's it. This is A complement union B complement. Then next fourth one, A complement intersection B complements. So A complement and B complement, the common elements are called A complement intersection B complements. After we will complete. Fourth one is A complement intersection B complement. A complement intersection B complement. What is A complement? So A complement is 0, 2, 4, 6. 0, 2, 4, 6. Then what is B complement? So B complement is 1, 4, 6. Here what are elements are common? So here 4 is a common element. Next element is 6. 6 also common elements. A complement intersection B complements, here 0, 2, 4, 6, and intersection B complement is 1, 4, 6. What are all elements are common? 4 and 6. So you have to write 4 and 6. That's it. Video kikkida vandhu pathina ungalku materials appuram next PPT, question bank and then self assessment. இதெல்லாம் நாலுமே இருக்கும். சோ நீ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வந்து என்ன பண்றீங்கன்னா சொல்லி கொடுத்த மெத்தட ஃபாலோ பண்ணிட்டு இதை நீ என்ன பண்றீங்கன்னா வொர்க் அவுட் பண்ணு. சோ இதெல்லாம் எல்லாமே வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா கிரியேட்டிவ், அதாவது ஓன் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் தான் நானா அஷூம் பண்ணிட்டு வொர்க் அவுட் பண்ணேன். சோ அதே போல நீங்களும் வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா புக்ல இருக்கிற சம்ஸை ஈஸியா வந்து சால்வ் பண்ணிட்டு சப்ஜெக்ட் நோட்ல ரைட் பண்ணுங்க. நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கு மெட்டீரியல்ஸ்க்கு கீழே வந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா செல்ஃப் அசஸ்மெண்ட் இருக்கும். ஸோ அது வந்து பார்த்தீங்கன்னா உங்கள் பேரண்ட்ஸ் கிட்ட சைன் வாங்கிட்டு நீங்கள் என்ன பண்ணுறீங்கன்னா டெஸ்ட் எழுதிட்டு கம்ப்ளீட்டாக டெஸ்ட் எழுதிட்டு நீங்கள் வாட்ஸ்அப்பில் ஸ்கூல் நம்பருக்கு சென்ட் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்யூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ். அகெயின் ஐ வில் மீட்.
coordinator of national level chess tournament held at KSR campus in Tirchen.